This is a Model 12 Sunbeam Mixmaster.
Put in the beaters. Turn the handle like this. One with a flat bottom goes in the center. The one with a plastic button and the curve goes on the end. Pull this up. Make sure it snaps shut. Oh, there's a position here that says large, and then one over here that says small. So you change it based on what bowl you're using. Get ready for takeoff. Attach a juicer. You're just going to set this onto there like that. Put the metal screen on. You have to align. There's a glass tab. You have to line it like this. And then set the reamer in and just push it around until it goes all the way in. And then the setting for the juicing is number 8 on here. And the screen rotates to help separate the seeds and the pulp from the juice. Say they're not far enough down and so it's not making the bowl turn on its own, then there's a little thumb screw right here. You can easily just adjust that. You know, if yours isn't stuck, this one's not, you can easily adjust it with your fingers up and down to change the height of the beater. You push down, and then you pull up, and then there it comes off. Visit laurasLastDitch.etsy.com for this vintage Sunbeam Mixmaster mixer and hundreds of other hard-to-find vintage small appliances and kitchenwares. And don't forget to subscribe to see more videos of neat small appliances. Thanks for watching.